Rapping, you are not debating. Rap should not be our foundation, cause the moves and then the changes going with many destinations. Flipping pages, going through the ugly stages of the stories of the strangers to the rich and famous or the poor and nameless. So you don't have to guess what my aim is. I paint this picture before I introduce to you what his name is. He's the only one I couldn't mention is untainted, and he can reach the intellectual and yet the brainless. This can be painless if you don't take it personal. This word delivered by God's woman able to be versatile, adaptable, practical, take the lyrics to the maximal. Don't shoot off the hip cause I'm into the factual truth. Besides, don't wanna be misleading to the youth, a defenseless generation fed the lies they can't dispute. The self-proclaimed wise, a dupe, their eyes are blind and ears are deaf and mouths are mute. So they need a shameless life providing proof. We got this culture in this sick, so we address the heads in it. We appeal to no one sinless in this world, there's none in it. It's just a remnant, a few that don't blend in the figment, who are indignant about the wicked and contentment. And there's a line drawn, so we notice there's a distance between those spontaneous whims and the persistent, who in the mission benefit those who take a listen, or benefit themselves while their conscience is shrinking. Those are they who read the letter and they know it like religion, or those who say Jesus walks with me but aren't committed, knowing that it doesn't take a judge to see a false witness. To walk aright with the Lord, you know it calls Christians more than Jesus' name on radio through guilty admittance. But the spirit quickens, giving you a transmittance. For what's transmitted, let's prevent it and be finished, so that Jesus Christ can rise in us and secular can then diminish. We've been reflecting on just why we do what we do, interjecting that we be true to ourselves and now leave room for some suggestions. Things come in question that need addressing, but the people of God do bring the ultimate message that's effective. We affect lost souls for them to realize their destiny. We get the lesson and make sure we're first to be injected. We wanna only give you what is prayerfully selected, so your lens can be corrected through a godly perspective. And the world will try to keep on selling you what is expected. Suspect to not respect our God and his morals, they neglect it, and not apologetic, they reject them. So it's time for us to step up so our music is their blessing. You can try to inspect my rhymes or dissect this, but the aspect is I'm under the Holy Spirit's directive. Objective is to bring to the music a life adjustment, so if you're outside of Christ, then your words are not worth discussing.